Hallelujah. You know, I heard the Lord saying, the hey, glory, hallelujah, that we haven't tipped the iceberg when it comes to knowing him and knowing what he desires. You know, and I was like, okay, what are you saying, Lord? I've heard this phrase before, tip the iceberg. It means a small part of something when there is a much larger part that is not seen or known about. So it's we know very little about God and his expectations. You know why I say that? Because we keep running back to the same thing. We keep running, hey, glory, hallelujah. We keep wanting the same thing and we're not digging into the levels of glory. Hey, God, help us today that God wants to reveal to us. We keep running back for the same experience. We keep running back for the same encounter. We keep running back for the same word. We keep running back and hoping that something will change, something will be different, but we don't do anything different to make the change happen. It's the Holy Spirit that reveals the deep things of God to us, and we must pursue him, and we must seek him, and we must not lose our seek in this season. We must not lose our hunger for him. We can't continue with the same status quo and think God is pleased. Father, help us not to lose our seek. Help us not to get satisfied. Help us not to cross our arms and cross our legs and think we've obtained all that there is to know about you. Paul said we've not obtained. We go from glory to glory. So restore to us the fire and the passion and the desire for you. And not to be men pleasers, but to be pleasers of you, Lord. We thank you for the siketa, reke kanda basata, reke kanda rabasata, reke basa karabashata, rababasanda rababasheke. Let us not be satisfied with performance of men, but to seek you with a pure heart. For Father, you seek worshipers who will worship you in spirit and in truth. In the name of Jesus.